Thank you. Good evening, everyone. I think I'm so nervous making a speech because playing the violin is much easier. But I want to say a few things about tonight's program. First of all, thank you so much for being here. It's such a pleasure to share this wonderful evening, this wonderful hour with you all, and also with my amazing mentors here. I've been in PMP for 4 years. Summers, the chamber music program, as you can see on the program. But what it didn't say is that not only I was here in the summer, I was also in the residencies in the winters, and Sarasota and all these places, and also to Tel Aviv, Israel. So I've been, I spent a lot of time here, and I basically, I feel like who I am today has everything to do with PMP. And gosh, I had so much prepared, but I can't remember anything. I came here when I was a teenager, and I think when you're at a young age, you are most hungry and thirsty to learn, because the page you have read in your life is pretty much empty. And I feel so much that I've learned in this beautiful place has influenced not only my playing, but also how to be as a person. And the very first time that I met Mr. and Mrs. P, the very first summer, I still remember this sentence. They said, if you want to be a great violinist, you have to be a good person first. And I still remember this to this day, and I teach my students this too. I try to, at least. So every time I come here, I feel like I'm coming to visit my parents. That's a really good point. I programmed this very specially for one big piece that's really important, and I wanted to share this tonight because, well, let me tell you what piece it is first. It's the front violin sonata, which is only in the second half. I programmed everything else around it because Frank wrote this piece for his good friend, Eugene Zai, who is a violinist and also a composer, for his wedding. It's a wedding gift. And I got married during COVID, so nobody just got married with this. So I told my husband that I'm going to give him a present, and that's the present, it's the Frank violin sonata, and he's sitting here. Hi, Chris. The next piece I'm going to play is written by Jessie Montgomery. She's similar age as I am, and she also lived in New York, so I felt that I shared something really close to a living composer that's really, really cool. And the piece, she composed this in the style of Eugene Zai's composition, so I thought it's really nice pairing for this program. But when I work on this piece, I find the piece very, very soulful, and always with a yearning at end of phrases. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This translation for the title of the program, in case you don't speak German, is called Little Rosemary. Thank you.